Dear students, welcome to our NIBS home school. Hope you are fit and fine at home. This is Shivlisha, assistant teacher of English, National IITL English Version School, morning shift. Dear students, today I am going to take your ICT class for the student of class 6. Our today's topic is MCQ question from chapter 1. So students, let's get started our class. Topic multiple choice question, that means MCQ question from chapter 1. Here are given 30 MCQ question. Number 1, where is ATM card used? Option A, advertising and mass media. B, publication. C, recreation. And D, banking. Student, you know that ATM card is used basically in banking sector. So, which one is correct answer? D will be correct answer. Number 2, what do we understand by SMS? So, SMS, full form of SMS. What is the full form of SMS? Number A, short message service. B, simple mail service. C, sound mind service. D, short mind service. You know that short message SMS stands for short message service. 3 number question, what can be used to enlarge the display of a monitor? A, mobile. B, computer. C, projector. D, laptop. Which one is correct? C, projector. Number 4, who invented paper? A, the Chinese. The B, the Egyptian. The C, the Greek. D, the Roman. Which one is correct? Correct answer will be A, the Chinese. Number 5, which one has become the content of the museum? A, handwritten letter. B, landphone. C, computer. D, mobile phone. Number A, handwritten letter. Which one has become the content of the museum? Number 6, what will we make our country by using modern technology? Number A, digital Bangladesh. Number B, analog Bangladesh. Number C, electronics Bangladesh. And D, virtual Bangladesh. You know, we make our country by using modern technology. It is digital Bangladesh. Number 7, the examples of information technology are number 1, use of mobile phone, number 2, use of internet, number 3, use of tape recorder. Which one of the following is correct? Number A, 1 and 2 option, number B, 1 and 3, number C, 2 and 3, number D, 1, 2 and 3. Which one is correct? We know the examples of information technology are use of mobile phone and use of internet, that means 1 and 2, A. Number 8, which one is the raw material for computer? A, information. B, menu. C, formula. D, program. We know information is the raw material for computer. Number 9, what is voice 1? A, spaceship. B, name of a hill. C, name of a machine. D, name of a mobile. So, we know voice 1 is a name of a spaceship. 10, which of the following is the sequence in the history of computer? A, desktop, then a laptop, then a notebook, and last smartphone. B, laptop, notebook, tablet, PC. C, desktop, tablet, PC, notebook, smartphone. D, desktop, notebook, laptop, smartphone. Which one is correct? Number A, you know, desktop, laptop, notebook, and then smartphone. A. 11, what is the full form of CPU? We know CPU is the very important part of a computer. It is the brain of a computer. It is called the brain of a computer. So, CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. B, Control Process Unit. C, Central Physical Unit. D, Central Path Unit. So, we know Central Processing Unit. 12, which device can be used to identify diseases? GPS. B, pen type. C, CT scan machine. D, OMR. We know CT scan machine. 13, in which year did a devastating cyclone storm occur in Bangladesh? A, 1970. B, 1988. C, 1986. And D, 1990. So, 1970. 14, what is it called providing Medicare from a distant place over the telephone? A, telemedicine. B, telephone hospital. C, telephone medicine. C, telehealth. So, no, telemedicine. And 14, through which the coastal people can be warned? We know the coastal people can be warned by using रेडियो एंड टेलीविजन, बी मोबाइल एंड प्रोजेक्टर, सी इंटरनेट एंड न्यूज़पेपर, डी कंप्यूटर एंड प्रिंटर. Which one is correct? You know the postal people can be won by using radio and television. Now, from chapter 1, number 16. What is an e-book device? A costly book, a mobile phone. C a device of keeping so many books all together. D a foreign book. You know, a device of keeping so many books all together. 17. What does ATM stand for? A automated teller machine, B automobile teller machine, C automated talking machine, D automated turning machine. We know automated teller machine will be correct answer. 18. What is buying and selling in the internet called? A e-bazaar, B e-commerce, C e-business, D e-sell and buy. Which one is correct? We know e-commerce. 19. What does E indicate in e-commerce? Electrode, B electronic, C electronics, D electrical. So you know electronic. And 20. What is this called of controlling the office work by using ICT? That means office work. E-book, e-work, B e-governance, C e-office, D e-commerce. So you know e-governance. Now number 21. Which one of the following is technology? A communication, B information, C radio and D data. Which one of the following is technology? We know radio is the technology. 22. Which device is used to get information during a storm at sea? A television, B radio, C text, D desktop PC. You know radio. 23. By cultivating strawberry, the farmer Yunus had a good harvest, B made a good profit, C started a new life. Which one of the following is correct? Number A 1 and B, B 1 and 3, and C 2 and 3, and D 1, 2 and 3. We know the farmer Yunus had a good harvest, made a good profit and started a new life. That means all are correct. So 1, 2 and 3 will be correct. That means D. 24. Which one is a modern method to write letter? A postal department, B mobile, C SMS, D application form. We know a modern method to write letter is SMS. Read the stem and answer question number 25 to 26. The entire world has now come to our palm. People can now communicate with each other whenever they want, as if the entire world is a village. Although in reality we are not close, virtually we all are now next to each other. Now from here, from this stem, you have to answer 25 and 26 number question. 25. Which topic is mentioned here? A digital electronics, B global village, C information, D technology. Which topic is mentioned here? Global village, B. 26. Here the mentioned topic is possible because of technology, B communication, and 3 GPS. Which one is correct? Option A and B, option 2 and 3, option 1 and 3, option 1, 2 and 3. Which one is correct? Here the mentioned topic is possible because of technology and communication. That means 1 and 2. What is the most important wealth of this world? Now, A gold mine, C B silver mine, C oil mine, and D knowledge. We know knowledge is the most important wealth of this world, at present world. 28. What does it mean normally only by the numbers 9, 5, 90, 92, 98? Information, data, information and data, number. We know data. 29. What will happen to the children for excessive playing of computer games? A body will function well, B mental development will interrupt, C intelligence will increase, D brain will function well. We know mental development will interrupt. And last one, 30. Through which medium result of the examination can be known by sending SMS? Computer, radio, paper and or mobile. Which one is correct? We know mobile. Student, there is a homework for you. our today's homework number 13 and MCQ, your topic, homework topic MCQ from 1 to 20. You have to write only answer. No need to write another options. You have to write only answer. So submit your homework on next Saturday and stay well, keep practicing at home. Thank you all of you. See